Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signal. Today is March 31st. You can see the date pop up here on this Telegram channel. March 31st. As I scroll, you will see the pop up there. You can see March 31st, which is today's date. And today we gave sell US oil, sell Euro USD, sell XAU USD, which is sell gold, and sell USD JPY. All these signals given on this Telegram channel t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel, and free to follow. You can find free signals on this channel every day, and we have paid service as well. In paid service, our clients will get more multiple entry levels, live updates, and valuable tools like this one. You can see on this chart, you can see this red highlighted area and this blue highlighted area, which means the blue highlighted area is the support zone and this red highlighted area is the resistance zone. In simple term, from this red zone, which is resistance zone, the script is more likely to come down, and from this blue zone, which is support zone, the script is more likely to go up. These tools will help our clients to maximize their profit and minimize the risk of making loss. Now we will see the performance of today's calendar signal. And today, first signal, sell US oil, you can see here. We also give the reason why we are giving this particular pair, buy or sell. Here, sell US oil given. The reason is given here in this section. Peace talk between Russia and Ukraine. And then US will dump 180 million barrels of crude oil. So this will reduce the demand for oil. Hence, the price will fall down. That was our prediction, and you can see what time we gave the signal. We gave signal at 6:50 a.m. as per the GMT timeline. 6:50 a.m. GMT we gave the signal, and at 9:30 a.m. GMT we gave the update that signal, the given signal performed from 103.3 till 103.3 CCR till 101.3, and then further it went down down till 100.115. So 103.3 and then 100. let's say 100.2, which is 3.1 point gain on sell US oil. Then the next signal which performed is USD JPY. Let me open USD JPY chart. USD JPY, here is the chart. USD JPY 15 minutes chart opened here. USD JPY performed from 122.2 till 121 point, currently low trading at 121 point, the low traded is 21.3, which is 40 about 90 pips gain on USD JPY. Then the next signal is Euro USD. Here is the Euro USD chart. Euro USD performed from, you can see the clear downtrend we gave sell Euro USD. Here it is, 1.1180 till 1.0880, which is 90 pips gain on euro USD 1.1180, 1.1088, let's say 90. So 90 pips gain on euro USD signal. Then the last signal which is performed here is the GB XAUSD gold. Here is the gold signal we gave the update at 9:33 AM GMT. From entry from 1934 till low trader 1919, so about 15 points gain on XAUSD, which is gold sell signal. So today euro USD performed 90 pips, USD JPY performed, then gold performed for 12 points, then sell US oil performed more than 2 points, as we have shown earlier. So today we gave sell US oil, sell euro USD, sell XAUSD and US sell USD JPY, all sell signals, and all the signals performed today. So all 4 signals performed. And if you have doubt or questions in this regard, please feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. This is our website link. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write your message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance.